Hello viewers, welcome to Core for Any. If you hear new, hit subscribe buttons and notification bell so you can never miss any of our incredible content. Online Grocery App SwiftUI in native iOS inside me to create here the notifications list and my detailed screen to develop here today. Let's start. First of all, need to write down here the check here the flutter apps side. Need to create this list UI and this API called read alls and to notification list with the MVVM architectures we use and to set the model data inside the save and to presentation to set this here. And then after need to create here the my detail screens to develop here the this my detail screens to save. And then after need to set here the current passwords, need to set here the change passwords screen. First of all, need to go here and to write down here the new models. Need to develop here. Write down here the new file. And first of all, need to write down here the titles, notifications, view models. And now need to create this here. Now need to copy here the details, my details. And now need to insert here and to this value. And now need to create first of all the give here the API names. First one is the notification list and then after notification read all API calls, yes. Notification. And another need to update passwords, change password, update user profiles, not update passwords, profile, change password. Now need to create here the new models, need to write down here the notification models. To create. And first of all, need to copy here notification model. Now need to set this here the written model. The notification models need to set here and to set here the value. Now need to create here the set here. And after titles, and after message, and another tabs need notifications type. Last one is set that here the RFID to notification. That is here the one by now need to create the dates, need the product. Now these models are the ready and to inside our models. Go inside the notification view models, inside to write down here. Sweet. Here. Now need to copy here. All this API again. Write down C. Okay, now these models are the ready for call. Done. Now need to develop your models. New files to write down here the notifications. Creating. Now need to copy this delivery address. And now need to set here yes, change this here until that's all. Now need to write down say select no needs here address. Now need to paste the titles, notifications, write down here the button. System font tier change. Now need to foreground wrong place. Foreground colors primary app colors, set this here. And now need to call here the notify dots. Now need to stack. Now need to write down here the formations. Now need to add this colors. Need to pass this. Is read equal to equal to threshold text to set this here. Now need to first of all need to set here and to set this here the font size into 14 bold set here, then afterwards need to set here the this notification view models. Did and format here. Now need to pass this here and now need to set here and to now need to set change. And to set here the primary text font 14 and to medium to object remote it. Okay, now this UI are the its years. Now loading this UI this list here and to with your ID need to go first for the pics, go inside the notification models and down here notification ID. Now need to check against working not working check and now display goods this and put the now need to configure this UI inside the account. Go accounts, go and write down this link. Options, put this value. Write down here notification. That here. Open this list, this API. With this alert, set the notification view. Add down here. Notification. Now need to save. Now this is the calling done. And now need to create here the my details screen. Need to develop here calls. Need to create here the view model for the once here the new file. Now need to copy this address view model. And now need to see here this name. Now need to set here. For current path and pump pass here. Write down here the now need to get this user model inside the chair there is here. cut down here there this way, and to pass this part here, give here the all done. T-mobiles need to set this here and after. HD after last ones are the that here the username. HD username. Now need to pass this here. Need to login form. Now need to see here. In view models dot share and all these shares and to the message. Now these API callings are the done, and now need to copy this. Now the API to dev here the and password. Now need to the password. The things no need shares into. Password. Now need to message here. It's here. And to ext from passwords. Current password set here. Now need to set here the conditions for the current password. I need to this message here. Years now to please enter the current passwords. Now another one to the new password count and 6 for here. Enter a new password, minimum 6 characters. Need to set this condition here. Now need to compare with the value. not equal, confirm password, and to set here password not match, as you need to copy this here and to in, please enter file numbers, need to check here. Cheers, write down here. Different name, verifications here, set this here. Now need to create here the view, inside the view accounts, inside need to create the new files. Now need to copy this ad address. Why? My details. Now need to set here. Cheers, find entry address, my object, 5 PM. Now need to cheer and now first names. Now need to edit, not here. We set some dates need to here. Write down here till now this UI are the ready here, and here let's need to see set the question mark. No one needs here. Still. maybe no needs here 7. This way. Now need to configure the account. To submit, set the login. Here, this look is here. And to go inside screen, that insert screen, now need to go this country of now need to this here now need to go this go inside the my details view and to the text fields type here title. Now this is the display goods this year, okay. This value all this and set here. each contributor tag at the view models and to now this value. Go inside the this model inside room. And to write down it. Set that's here. And T code. Need to set this here. Now need to go inside the accounts and to this UI, copy this here, sales, now need to set this here. Check here. And down. Now need to fix this error here and to check this here. Now we need to set this text here. Paste. Down here. Update successfully. Yeah, working goods. No any issue. And now another things we need to. Heading need to give chain link. Right here. Password. Foreground. Step. Hold. Now need to create here the chain password here. Now need to this here. Need to get here the login response. Need to check here. Now need to show output. Now need to set this all. Set the chain password. And now need to swords. Show. Compass. passwords and down here the confirm password. Then after we do this confirm password, this is the send. Now need to take what write down right wrong text password not match. Now need to set here right text. Now need to successfully get successful. And this is the complete here the chain password UI support. Now this is our the configuration done. Send my detail screen, account screen, and we'll check the flow. Now we need to run and check the errors. Test this flow work or not. Check here. We need to score. Now need to disable it. Now app are the run done and to click here the start. And login this year's UI. Now need to get this now counts and change the information here. Successful. Now to source add down. Need to update this password here. Successfully. If you like this video, please give the thumbs up. If you're new user, please subscribe my channels and press the notification bell icon. You can get every new video notifications and awesome content. If you have any question, please write down in the comment section. I will help you and sort out your issue. And everyone have a nice day. Goodbye and take care.